I took a photo series of this massive gorilla opening his mouth.